Everyone, my name is Charu. I'm in 9th grade and I study in Shriram Global School. So my favorite work was bag design. So here we were asked to decide for whom are we going to make a bag. So I thought let's make it for kids. I mean, kids like bags which are colorful, really bright, and you know, they're eye-catching. Then the next step in this process was to decide what was the use of the bag. Was it a travel bag, or a school bag, or maybe just, you know, a fashionable accessory? So I decided to make a travel bag. So this is a portable mattress bag. So in this, the bag, when it's opened, it looks like a mattress on which a kid can, like, sleep. And then you can roll the bag into a normal one. So, yeah, thank you.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, Charu. Right, so... Done. So we have one more person here who's very special.
All right. So the DEP program is not just a fun program, but it actually gives a solid direction for youngsters to pursue if they are creative and if they are looking at design, architecture, fashion as a probable field that they are interested in and to take forward. The DEP program gives them the enough exposure to take that confident step. Realize it firsthand and take the confidence step and take the next actions. There are many students in the past who have done this DEP program and they have identified their passion and pursued it forward, right? So I would want to take an example of Tanvi Mishra. So Tanvi's mom is here. Tanvi's mom? Where is Tanvi's mom? Yeah, ma'am, please come. So I would want you to listen to what Tanvi has gone through and where she is right now after going through the DP program from her mom herself, so that you get a good understanding of what we are trying to do at the DP program, right? Okay. Hello, ma'am. Please come.
Yeah. Right. Thank you very much, Umesh. So I am Tanvi Mishra's mom. Tanvi started the similar journey when she was in 10th. She started with the exploration program. At that time, neither Tanvi nor we as parents knew too much about design. So we walk into DQ and we sit with Sean and Umesh and we get this initial understanding that what design is all about and try to, you know, convince whether that's the right path for the kid. Then we join the exploration program. That's where Tanvi realized she did all these exercises and she realized she wants to pursue it. Further, we went on, you know, 11th and 12th, she did a normal course here with DQ, wherein she had to balance between the school and the design thing. She was a science student as well, and she wanted to do something which is design and technology together. So we went about, you know, exploring different colleges which give her the balance of the two, design and technology. So again, we were back to Umesh sir, asking him selection of the colleges, how do you go about it? Even the whole journey of, you know, trying to make a portfolio, she applied in Indian as well as outside colleges. So the whole process of applying through the Indian channel as well as the outside channel, DQ facility was very, very helpful. See, one, they are very flexible with their timings. So there are times when they are like too busy with the school's exams and, you know, DQ takes the second priority. But DQ is, you know, flexible about those things. There are times when you have vacation, so you kind of spend even the whole day in DQ, they're fine with it. So this is how Tanvi could balance between the two. And I'm glad to say she was selected. She had, you know, many colleges options from abroad as well as in India. And again, we were back to Umesh asking him, what should we select? You know, which college? So DQ has helped her through the whole thing. Right now, she is at Parsons School of Design, USA, doing design and technology course. And she is quite satisfied with what she is doing. Thank you so much for this opportunity. If any of you want to ask me anything, I'll be more than happy to answer.
Right. So the DEP program, the students that have gone through, okay, so they have gone through this process and they have made an informed decision. So if your child is saying after this process that, okay, this is what I really want to do, so listen to them, right? Because they have understood what a designer does, they have gone through the process, they have experienced it. In fact, the presentation, talking to the audience is also part of a designer's journey. So today we had some students coming over here and talking to all the audience. So we kind of given this kind of experiences, and based on these experiences, they are telling you back that, okay, this is the direction that I would like to go, right? So that's number one. And secondly, as part of the program for the design exploration, what we do is we take up one of the ideas of the students and we ask our design faculty to develop it further and give it in the form of a certificate to the children so that they can use it as a memory, lifelong memory, all right? So now we would like to give out these certificates for the students who have successfully completed the design exploration program, okay? Ma'am, Asha ma'am, can you please come here on the stage? Yeah, so can you please come?